So hi and welcome back to Getting Wrecked, and today we are playing Besieged, and it's the animal edition. And last time I built this nice eagle. It's kind of an eagle, isn't it? Anyway, we now have the mission to kill 80% of all the sheep. Not a very nice mission, but we'll try to make it. But first thing first, we have to save this eagle. Did I save over my dragon with this? Nope, I did not. So eagle, this is probably the one that I'm most proud of. Anyway, let's destroy it. So we have to bring out another animal. So let's check it out. I don't have that many papers left, but go for this one. Oh my lord. So this time it's a wasp. Did that just happen? I am so going to make a wasp that can go on the ground. How am I even supposed to kill 80% of the sheep with a wasp? Cannot even make things fly. So yeah, sure, I mean, I don't really need to make it fly. I can have a wasp that walks around on the ground like a retard. So I guess I start with that, but I will have to make it able to fly in some way. So at least we have the drill, that's for sure. I will have to try to keep it pretty light if I'm going to make it fly as well. Oops. It should have three parts of the body. Will it have a balloon head? It will look ridiculous because the balloon will just fly upwards. What else can I give him? I guess I should bring him a ballast head. Since he will need some ballast against that drill. And having a drill will be really hard to fly with. So let's actually give him a spike, but can I kill things with that little thing? Like this, perhaps? I am not really convinced. So if I'm going to fly instead, oh man, I am not sure. Well, let's just... Can I put wheels outside on one of these? Yes, I can. So let's try to have a wasp that is running around on the ground first of all. One thing I kind of remember is that there is a way to make things really easy to drive. I'm just not sure how. But like, I think you kind of decide which way the wheels should go. So if I'm pressing right, only these wheels should turn. Will that really help me? Let's just see what happens if I drive around in this map. How many sheep I really need to kill. It's not terribly bad. I think I will need to go for at least one of these, or actually perhaps both of these elevated positions. Yeah, it might be that bad. Oh well, so let's make it look like a wasp. And make it fly like a wasp. Yeah, that's not enough. Why did that not work as intended? I'm not sure. Let's actually remove some of these spikes. Since perhaps I need ones on the outside, but I need to remove as much weight as possible. I still don't know why this isn't spinning. Oh, it might not be connected. Just got destroyed from getting dropped from high altitude. Okay, so the spikes are still too heavy. Yeah, balloons and spikes do not mix. I don't think the best way to do this is to put more weight at the front. That would only give me more problems to lift off. But the thing is, I need to be able to it's almost flying now. So if I drive forward and then fly, I might almost be able to reach the high ground over here. But that's a big maybe. It's still a bit heavy on the back side. Is there anything I could remove? Not making it look too silly. I guess that this will not work. It actually works, okay. Let's bring some more balloons then. This doesn't really look like a wasp. But that's okay. Come on. No. You have to fly forward, please. It's still pretty heavy on the front. And also I will need to be able to steer it somehow. I'm not I get away without steering on this map. I will need to be able to hit the sheeps, so hopefully they will not be able to break my wasp too easily, but it seems like it's not really as sturdy as I would have liked. Try to get to the high ground. Oh, it's so heavy on the back. Like I said, I'm not sure that bringing more heavy stuff in the front will be that beneficial. At least now it's almost flying straight up. Almost. Let's try this one then. Yeah, now it's almost flying. Oops. Should really check out how you do that easy steering where you have wheels going like in opposite direction. Whoops, we lost the head on this, but that's okay. No, it was not really okay. Are we back where we started now? Yeah, kind of. Pew pew. It's still as difficult as before to steer, but oh, we actually made it up. Okay, it's time to get cereal. Is every wheel intact? I think so. Okay. So I should go down to that middle ground now. Just have to turn around on the dime. Like this, okay. Let's go down. Why is they hiding behind this rock? Oops. Okay. Come on, don't break now. We're actually making some progress right now. Phew. The turn rate of this machine is like ridiculous, but now we are... Is it because we are out in the snow? Oh, we lost a wheel. Come on, that's a steering wheel. Okay. Well, let's hope they run into us again. I have to keep an eye out for my other wheel, my last steering wheel. Perhaps I should go backwards instead now. That might give it less stress. Okay. Still need to kill plenty of these sheeps. Let's turn around. Okay, hello. That one also. On my wheel, it's... I can take quite a beating, these sheeps. Oh, it's so close, I can taste it. Oh boy, that mission, come on. Man. Yeah. How did I manage to get like 3 flying in a row? That's just crazy. I mean, it's not like I like the idea of killing sheep, but I am a little bit frustrated after all that. Yes. Well, let's fly away. One last flight of the Concorde. Whoa, boy. Oh, it actually flies pretty well. Oh, well. Oh, boy. Well, I have to take another zone because... Yeah. I just hope it will be a easier one than this one. So, we'll see. Next zone, go. Marksman's pass. Pass through area. Pass through area. So I'm just going to drive up this ramp. Go for all of these hoops. Hopefully this guy will not shoot at me. But let's save. Oops. So let's save the wasp. I will never use that one again. Destroy the machine. So let's see what else we can find in this. Alright. So what's this? Okay. That was a dragon again. How come? Did I write it twice? No. Okay, so we have a rabbit this time. Which seems to be a legit creature for this map. They are nimble, aren't they not? Perhaps not this nimble. So... let's... may like a rabbit. So the thing is, it has to like jump from over here, I guess, to make it a real rabbit. And it has to have large ears to be a rabbit. So how do we do that? That's the ears, I guess. Just have one of these. A nice fluffy bunny head, at least. And then they have like some paws in the front. And then they will need some strong legs. It should have some kind of body as well before the legs. Yeah, well, let's give it a back then. For its legs. So how should we make this thing jump? That is the question. Oh, of course there's someone that's throwing arrows. Shooting arrows, one might say, as well. I did one of the wheels before with my frog, which I could have used this time as well. Might not be a bad idea. Like, oops. Having something like this. It makes sense. Jump. It's not like you usually see rabbits jump. I guess that works as well. But it will need to make it its way up there as well. Let's have some large wheels. It might be a little bit too heavy for it though. But then we have to make some changes here to make these not work in the same way. It's a little bit heavy. It actually works. That's cool. But we need to be able to steer it as well. Oh, you should have a tail as well, don't they? Okay. Let's have the steering in front this time. We really need the large wheels though. a little bit broad, I should say. This rabbit. Should have built everything one square closer. I don't think you can move things, can you? I don't think so. Oh well, let's just replace these really quick then. G and G, increase it to 2, and they remove all these jazz. And bring a wheel and change the mapping, increase that, do like that, and then we should have our kind of legs. And do we need the large wheels? Yeah, we actually do. Have small ones in the back though. Oops, forgot the steering hinge over there. How come these are always the wrong direction? Can't be that hard to learn how to place them. I guess it is. And now this isn't even connected. How about now then? Okay. Come on. Yeah, these small wheels aren't really that useful. I press all the buttons now, it goes forward. It might actually work. So the thing is, I'm not sure what I'm doing, but it's kind of working. Almost. Whoa. It's a little bit too hard to play though. I think I'm doing something wrong. Almost. Yeah. So I'm pushing like every single button to make it go forward, and then I just leave some other buttons unchecked sometimes. Come on, come on. Oh, is this the time to do this? And then press G to make it jump. No! Oh, that's so close. Come on, rabbit. G, make it jump. Okay, I have to press the other button to make it jump forward instead, I think. Let's make this happen. No, don't fall off. Okay. It's a decent enough try. Right, we can do this. We can still do this. Oh boy. Man, Mr. Rabbit isn't as nimble as I hoped he would be. Oh, come on. Do this. Like this. And T. Oh, jump. Oh, come on. That was so close. I had to make that jump. Otherwise, it's not a real rabbit. Slow and steady wins the race. I think I've lost a couple of my wheels though. Oh, come on. You can make it. Use your legs. Damn it. Oh man, it's so hard to steer this, but at least it's I'm making some progress now. Oh, we have it, we have it. Damn it. Okay, we have it, we have it. Yeah, we have it. Jump! Yes, box, alright. Too easy. So yeah, thanks you guys for watching this episode. It wasn't that hard. So in the next episode I will most likely get like a heart attack or something. But this map is done, and I see you guys next time. Thank you and goodbye.